experience is here. So this is probably going to be a pretty interesting match. Possibly an old school or old style play. Very possibly, at least. It's a very different style of Marth than what we're used to nowadays, at least. It feels a lot more read-based, at least. It's not so much like spam tech skill and get a grab that way. But yeah, they're both smart players, so it'll be interesting. Ken also using that top platform really well. As opposed to anything else, like, I don't know, down throwing to the stage, for example. Right there. Wow, Ken combo. But, and Neighborhood B is going to have to be really technically consistent to pull this back, as well as make good reads. See, like, that was so smart. That was, yeah, that was interesting. That was very interesting. That was really good. That was a smart move. Get up attack's actually really, really good. I don't know, underrated. Definitely has potential to do things that, I don't know, yeah. It can be really useful if it's not red. But like players who are less skilled who just spam get up attack and don't do any other option, like they'll get beat every single time because, by good players at least, because they know what to do to punish it. At least if they're expecting it like that. Solid pick in terms of preventing chain grabs and things like that, but you end up having the tippers of the up tilts and the down tilt or down smash apparently, but now you have tippers from a forward smash. That can be dangerous. But it's definitely a solid pick. I'm guessing Pokemon Stadium was banned, I'm not sure. Super new school, like, would a shield drop up aired there, and would have caught, what Neighborhood B did. But then again, like, half the players nowadays would probably just spot dodge and miss their shield drop if they went for it. So.
Oh my god, Joe. Every hit feels like a hammer. It is a hammer.
Ken's got Fox in killing percentage, but Mart's always in killing percentage if he gets off stage with that shine. Ooh, at this point, an up air will kill for sure from Fox. Ooh. I'm a bit surprised with the way Ken recovers. I feel like he should be doing a 4B first instead of jump first. But I mean, it's working out for him at the least right now. I saw that one. That was a weird glitch. To be using those back airs like that. Marth can't exactly do anything except for maybe like counter out of shield. Oh my goodness, wow. Because